promotion.
He's made a bit of a mess of that. I think that
in the middle. Up.
He's kept it out. They've got a corner now. Yoda.
Jack.
Oh.
Jack.
The one.
David.
Cut it back.
David.
Cut it back. Cut
David.
It back.
David.
I put it in there!
Yeah, about 50 seconds too late.
Yeah,
Gunners, yeah!
No, Gunners, no!
Oh, yeah.
Ga-ga-ga-ga!
Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw.
Penis!
Up for the free kick. Great save!
Wow!
By a diving goalkeeper!
Yeah, you play it.
Wow.
Playing me like a bass
wow.
drum.
Wow.
What?
News just in. Player sent off. Chris Tamara.
Balic.
Cheers, yeah.
Thomas.
What?
Was there? I don't know, Jeff.
The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
There's something, Ninja.
No doubt that's a corner.
There's more than one of them. No problem, Alan.
Al Brock! Well, they've had a go at goal following the corner. I don't know whether it was rehearsed, Alan. It didn't quite look right.
Well, I can tell you guys about when, I think it did. About when I volunteered.
goes for goal.
Why is he laughing already?
Sorry, continue.
He said one man is laughing.
Good shit, what's so funny, Jack?
Continue.
Yeah, what's so funny?
He's laughing at Sori, the first line.
Oh, okay.
He's laughing at Sori.
But I haven't even told the story yet. You're really laughing to me.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, it's that funny.
David! What are you doing?
But they've got this corner.
Look, it was on target.
Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Guys, Craig David is on there. The Brits.
Oh, yeah.
My man.
Dan!
And back into the penalty area. Palmer.
Dan the man.
Wow.
Ref! Wow. They won the ball!
There's a real
Kieran, what's the story?
About how to make the most of it.
Yeah, to me. Wow.
We have a very bad challenge. Really something that
Daniel
the player will be ashamed of, I think. Oh, the red mist seemed to descend there. Oh, it's a terrific
wow.
free kick. And the goalkeeper given absolutely no chance.
We talk about eight.
Just takes a bit. Right, Kieran, what's the story?
Yeah, carry on.
Yes, yeah, anyway. I was a volunteer at the school, right?
Restarting at 2-0.
It was quite a big primary school. So
yeah.
I was like,
is
it like,
Adam Johnson?
He has been pressed there to run the ball out of play.
Yeah. Anyway, I was like, okay, yeah, whatever. Same reception, obviously.
It's a real tussle
the kids
between
the
two of them,
and,
trying to get the ball.
I was like, okay, pretty normal, you know, primary school, some children.
The referee says,
Adam Johnson walks past.
I mean, he was in the cupboard, but,
Adam Johnson in the cupboard?
What?
Who's in the cupboard?
The teacher came to, like, show me around, obviously, for the tour. And there was, like, a left wing and a right wing, so he took me down the left wing first. And all of the children, like, that's the right word, from Target. And I was, like, really confused, right? Because on their website, the children look normal. So I was really confused, right? You know, it's a serious thing, right? And obviously, when, like, you know, the children, like, walk past
them,
it's like, they were normal as well.
The
so I was like,
right,
what's going on here?
Diving
she was like,
goalkeeper.
No, this is the,
referee's
the, given the, a call. The she was like, this is, like, the disabled part of the school. I was like, so why am I volunteering here? She's like, you know, this is where we're going to let you help out. So anyway, I was like, you know, whatever. And I walked in the classroom. And they started dribbling on me and trying to hold my hand. And I couldn't get away out of that. What?
It's a foul, free kick.
What?
Barry.
I'm gonna show them chocolate.
Anyway,
okay, get,
so she gets...
I've had two more rows.
Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time.
She gave me this pack, like this induction pack.
Inside of the head as well as the outside.
We take it seriously. So anyway, I left to make the save. And when I left, it was staring at me out the window. It was so scary.
Here comes the cross.
I literally thought we were going to kidnap me or something. It was just the way they kept staring at me and wanted to hold my hand. And then they kept calling me, like, kill Molly, kill Molly. Just didn't go back, did I?
Yes, Whitefish.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Position changes feet.
So, top tip in the future. Always find out where you're going.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left.
Trying to hold your hand.
Basically, Adam Johnson.
What Adam Johnson dribble on my hand?
No, you're Adam Johnson.
Why? What? What? But surely he dribbled on my hand.
Yeah. Yeah. Wow.
Well saved.
Oh.
And it's back for a corner again. And then we've got the details coming up now. The corners.
Yeah. No.
Gunners, yeah. Oh, yeah.
First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball.
Jeff!
And here we've got a free kick given by the referee.
Suck off.
Well,
it's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
What?
Why would he try the shot from there?
He said it's three games to go.
He's put it in the top corner. Yeah, that was just
not
here. A selfie.
No.